This is our ocean, and our cryosphere, the frozen parts of the world. They shape our identities, our way of life. They sustain us and determine our future. But we are changing our planet in profound ways. Human-induced climate change is affecting the ocean and cryosphere and the way they support our lives, impacting our land use, industry, energy systems, urban areas, and infrastructure. In mountain regions, melting of glaciers and thaw are increasing hazards and threatening safe water supplies. Extreme events in coastal regions are becoming more severe. Melting glaciers and ice sheets are causing sea levels to rise. As our ocean absorbs heat and carbon dioxide from the atmosphere, sea temperatures are rising and water chemistry is changing, threatening the marine life we depend on. The IPCC Special Report on the Ocean and Cryosphere in a Changing Climate presents the latest knowledge and opportunities to address the challenges we face today and in the future. We are starting to adapt to unavoidable changes. Reducing greenhouse gas emissions further protects our livelihoods. Together, we can build a sustainable and equitable future for all. Our future is in our hands.